So I tried this out. I tried to make a mushroom origami. This is my first try. I would like maybe the stem to be a bit thinner, but I kind of like the idea that there are these zigzag folds similar to a actual or at least some types of mushrooms have these. And I think it would also be nice to have a round cap here, but I think it's a nice little compromise. This is only the first try. What do you think?